check 1, 2.
对。
Check 1, 2. 嗯。Check 1, 2. Check 1.
来，先走了，慢发言。
慢
发言。
Check 1, 2.
Yes.
哎呀，明行外边啊。
我的天哪，你这个目标
这最帅
的
不放，
就是最年轻最帅的不放。
Check 1.
那拿媒体转在上面。
不打扰了，我要过去了，我跟他讲话。
联络媒体，早就跟联，我把名单早就给他写了。他
哎，他不问。
哦，他后来。
尊敬的来宾、女士们、先生们，加拿大财经一号电视台及旗下地产频道开播盛典，现在开始。
Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, I present the launch ceremony of CME TV and Realize Channel.
Earth, the planet we call our home. Diameter 12,756 kilometers. Circumference 40,075 kilometers. For millions of years, to survive and to develop, mankind has needed to communicate, exchange, transmit, and interact in order to shorten the distance between each other. Beijing and Toronto.Linear distance of 13,000 kilometers. A high-speed link greatly shortens the distance. The launching of CME TV enables Canada to promptly feel the pulse of China's development and to allow China to quickly grasp the opportunities in North America. Real-time interactive platform of information.Culture, entertainment, finance, and new high-speed transatlantic media system, CME TV, Canadian Mandarin Economics Television, to reduce the distance between China and Canada.
欢迎各位光临加拿大财经一号电视台及旗下地产频道开播盛典的仪式现场，欢迎你们。
Thank you for spending the afternoon attending our launch ceremony.
首先为大家做一下自我介绍啊，站在我身边这位漂亮的女士呢，是我们加拿大财经一号电视台的主播小编，英文名字叫 Jackie， 欢迎她。
Hello everyone, my name is Jackie and I'm the TV host of CME TV.
我是加拿大财经一号电视台的执行总监张卫 David， 非常高兴能够以客座嘉宾的身份，能够以客座主持的身份和 Jackie 一起来主持属于我们共同的盛典。
中国人特有的李荣达吃翔国际传媒
共同投资的一个国际电视机构，它从成立之日起立足北美，连线中国，互联中加经贸往来，沟通东西文化交流，就一直成为财经一号电视台努力的方向和目标。
Canadian Mandarin Economic Television is a television and media corporation founded by both Distributel and Rongda Sharing Media ChinaSince the day it's established, it carries a mission to connect both Canada and China to create more trade investment opportunities as well as to bring the two great cultures together.
加拿大财经一号电视台呢，我们将采用专业频道制的架构模式。用通俗一点的话说，就是我们会用专业化的系列频道来架构一个完整的加拿大财经一号的大的财经概念。那么今天将要和大家见面。 可以很高兴地跟大家说，从今天中午12点，加拿大财经一号的地产频道已经在 Chiplex 新动力传媒集团的平台正式上线开播。那么在不久的以后，各位也可以通过您的手机 APP 以及通过我们的互联网都可以收看到财经一号电视台第一个专业频道地产频道的相关节目。那么接下来我们就一起通过一个短片来简单的了解一下财经一号和财经一号地产频道。
With a great privilege,
集团的主席迈尔先生致欢迎词。
Now let's welcome Canadian Mandarin Economic Television co-founder, the president of Distributel, Mr. Mel Cohen, to come on the stage to give us a welcome speech. Let's welcome.
来，有请。
你好 ，Welcome everyone. 我姓 Cohen， 叫 Mel。My name is Mel Cohen. I'm chairman of Distributel, and I think I'm chairman of CME TV too. Just a little background. About 5 years ago, Patrick Hung, who was sitting here, approached me, and we together started a company called Shinflix, which intention was to bring Chinese media to Chinese people here in Canada. And we've been working on that, and we're just about ready to launch big time.Our TV platform, which will carry CME TV and other Chinese media. But in the process, we got involved with Mr. Jin and Ms. Wang and started CME TV. I had a little bit of help in naming the economics part of it because we wanted to have a channel that was going to be about business, but not just about business. And I think the word economics captures such a broad range of human activityThat it really encompasses most of what CME TV is doing. So if you think about home economics, just what you do in your kitchen and your supermarket, all the way to international business, and it all affects our daily lives. And I think with economics as part of the name in CME TV, it has a mandate to cover it all. This is a great time for relations between China and Canada. I don't know if they've ever been better.We have now 10-year visas. We have many visa offices opening in China for Canadian people to come to visit Canada. And similarly, it's getting easier to go the other way. So it's very timely that we'd be launching a station to address the interaction between the two countries. And I wish CME TV great success in the future. Gong Xi.
这是一个祝贺信，是吧？
对。
各位可以留下珍贵的影像啊，在这个时刻也感谢关女士对 CME TV 大力支持和协助，谢谢大家。好的，谢谢我们三位议员啊。谢谢。
Finance with Canada, Secretary General of Dalian Canada China Economic Culture Exchange Association, Mr. Lang Xinglong, to come up to the stage.
来，掌声有请。
尊敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，大家下午好。两个月前的昨天，9月23号，我带着我们中加协会的会长一行，来到第一次，也是我有生第一次来到加拿大，来到蒙特利尔，参加了两国总理共同出席的第六次中加经贸论坛。时隔两个月，第二次再次踏上加国的土地，是受到金会长和王台长的邀请。再次踏上加国土地，来到多伦多，今天见到这么多的中国老乡，感觉到没像在这个异国他乡感，倒感觉到像回到家一样，倍感亲切。尤其今天在这儿又认识了我们中国驻多伦多总领事陈领事，是我们东北长春的老乡，再加上今天能到会，这个来参加咱们这个盛典吧。开播盛典，大连这个加拿大大连 商会的会长李会长一行，还有咱们贾副会长贾总，也是非常的高兴，非常心切见到老朋友新朋友，非常高兴能够有幸参加加拿大财经一号电视台及旗下地产频道的开播盛典。适逢中加两国日渐友好发展的黄金时期，我们又非常欣喜地迎来了一个两国经济文化交流合作的新平台，可喜可贺。今年是中国和加拿大增进双边贸易往来和文化交流具有历史意义的一年，特鲁多总理和李克强总理实现了双边互访，在李总理访加期间，双方签署了14项重要协议，内容涵盖贸易、投资、金融、旅游、教育等很多领域。另外，中国近期提出了创新、绿色、开放等5大发展理念，推出一带一路的倡议，这些与本届加拿大政府倡导的创新科技、绿色经济、扩大基础设施建设等理念高度契合，为双方互利合作提供了更多发展机遇，前景无限。大连市中国加拿大经济文化交流协会是中国东北地区唯一一家与加拿大进行经济文化交流的社会组织，也是响应国家一带一路发展战略的重要举措，是全面建设大连国际化城市的重要平台，是提高东北对外开交流开放的重要纽带，也是加拿大财经一号电视台的重要合作伙伴。再次祝贺加拿大财经一号电视台盛大开播，也希望从此以后我们双方通力合作，共同为中加两国间的友好发展、文化交流、经贸合作更上一层楼而戮力同心，携手并进。谢谢大家。
Please join me a round of applause to welcome the Vice President, Ms. Wang Aimin, to come onto the stage to give us a speech. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the launch of Canadian Mandarin Economic Television, and I would like to extend a warm welcome to everyone.
加拿大财经一号电视台呢，是一个中加合资的电视媒体公司。未来的传播区域上，它将立足大多地区，逐渐的扩展到加拿大全国。在节目的内容上，以经济类节目为包括文化、娱乐等方面，在频道的体系上以专业频道为基本。今天开播的地产频道呢是第一个，接下来呢条件成熟以后呢，还会有人文频道、金融频道，还有呢健康频道等等。
As a joint venture invested by both Chinese and Canadian companies, the launch of our Realize channel is just a starting point of our TV station. More channel that focuses on culture, humanity, finance, and healthcare will arrive very soon.
电视节目呢是电视台的核心产品，除了制作反映多伦多本地的节目，我们还要呢积极呢把中国的信息传递过来。目前呢我们已经跟中国的教育电视台达成了合作联盟，人文中国等一系列反映了中国的文化、社会还有历史等节目已经呢在电视在我们的财经一号电视台呢已经都播出了。接下来呢我们双方呢会共同的合作呢大型的纪录片，就是呢华人走天下，也将由呢我们负责本地的选材和制作。
Content is the spirit of a TV station. We have been working very hard we have been working very hard to provide the best quality programs to our audience. Besides self-produced programs based in Toronto, we also have trying to bring in the traditional culture and development information from China, and we have already signed up cooperation agreement with China Education Television, and their programs like Humanistic China has already been broadcasting on our channel. And next, we have a joint produced documentary program between China and Canada that will start very soon. So a lot of good news is on the way.
刚才呢，很多的嘉宾呢提到了平台和桥梁，我觉着呢，这是我们努力的方向。嫁接冬季的经贸桥梁，构建的两国的文化平台，以后呢，期待和在座的各位有更多的合作，也感谢各位呢给我们大力的支持和帮助，谢谢大家。
I believe the bridge that we are trying to build between China and Canada will be much stronger with all of your great support, and we are looking forward to collaborate more with all of you and to achieve a better future together. Thank you very much.Of Canadian Mandarin Economic Television, who represent the venture standing partners in China, the chairman of Beijing Heyi Trade Mission, Mr. Jin, for a speech.
掌声有请。尊敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，下午好。
Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon.
很高兴和各位一起见证加拿大财经一号电视台及地产频道开播，大家的鼓励与支持让我感受到了春天般的温暖。
I'm grateful to have all of you here today to share this moment day, memorable day with CME TV and the Real Estate Channel, and your support and encouragement makes me feel like spring during winter time.
我想首先感谢中加两国政治、经济及文化等方面日益发展，世界统一、世界一体化趋势，让不同的地区的经济、文化以及社会交流更为密切，合作更加紧密，今年达到了一个崭新的高度。一个月的时间里，两国总理历史性互访，掀开了中加黄金十年的崭新一页。这也是财经一号的发展提供了坚实宏观的保障。
Today, I would like to first express my gratitude to the prospering cooperation between China and Canada in the field of politics, economics, and culture. The deeper connection and integration of the world has made it possible for the exchange between countries. The diplomatic relationship between China and Canada has reached a new high this year. Within a month, the reciprocal visit between the two prime ministers have led both China and Canada into a new page of the prosperity. We look forward to seeing new futures in fields like natural resources, trade and economics, and cultural exchange. The macro inevitable trend has founded the base for the development of Canadian Mandarin economic television.
我要感谢我的合作伙伴 Mel 先生的电信集团及新动力传媒集团。公司初建，百事待兴，我们精诚的合作，共同发展。特别感谢你们，在财经一号电视台平台搭建、信号传输等方面，给予了我们极大的帮助与支持。
Secondly, I would like to express my great appreciation to our business partner, Mr. Mel Cohen, the president of Distributel, as well as to the subcompany Synflex. They have offered us with generous help and support in areas like platform building and signal transmission since the beginning.
在这里，我还要特别感谢中国驻多伦多总领馆。财经一号的未来发展、成长，离不开你们的关心与帮助。
Last but not least, I want to express my appreciation to Council General of the People's Republic of China in Toronto and the local government. Also, I want to thank all of the valuable guests and friends from the media who joined us today. With their best wishes, CME TV will grow stronger day by day.
感谢当地政府部门大力协助，你们的支持是我们前进的重要保障。感谢光临各位官员、贵宾以及媒体同行，加拿大电视台一定会在你们的祝福声中开锅大吉。
Thank you again, and I wish you all the best.
再次感谢各位，谢谢。非常重要的道具啊，这个道具是我们作为收看电视特别重要的，它的英文名字叫做 Remote。电视好不好看，电视人说了不算，观众才说了算。来，大家可以站得紧密一些，给我们的摄像师留一个好一点的镜头，好不好？来，你们最灿烂的笑容，好不好？来，三二一，来，我们最美的镜头。你们以为这个仪式结束了吗 ？Not yet, that's just the beginning. 请各位就坐，请各位就坐，打好你们的遥控器，就坐就坐。来，就坐。接下来真正的表演，好，准备。 我们一起倒计时好不好 ？Let's count together, okay? Let's count together.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go!